Our scripture reading today is 2 Corinthians 8:2. I'm going to be reading from the Amplified Bible. In the midst of an ordeal of severe tribulation, their abundance of joy and depth of poverty together have overflowed in wealth of lavish generosity on their part. May the Lord add understanding to your knowledge.